Excuse me, but this area's off limits. We got a leaky generator. It ain't safe. That's my nice way of telling you to saw it off. We're fixing a leaky generator. What's it to you? Right. Carlotta. Yeah, she's inside. We got first rights, though. Soon as we fix that generator, she's ours. You'd have to ask the boss. I just know she wants Carlotta voided. Back? You shouldn't be. That's my nice way of telling you to saw it off.
I heard all of that. Who's out there? Whoever you are, you're in a lot of trouble. Hello? Relax. I've been cooped up in here for almost 2 days. Who are you, anyway? Oh, finally! Tell Graham that this is the last run I'm doing. Sanjar's declared a stop sale to you lot, but even if he hadn't, I'm not risking my neck anymore.
Thanks for clearing out those goons. Please don't kill me next. Graham ordered rollers and whatsits, right? For a printing press? Here, take them. Like I said, this is my last run. You'd have to ask him. All I know is that if I get caught, I'll get arrested. It's an enviable thing he's doing. Free people and all that. I can't live that way. I need my structure. But I respect the iconoclasts for doing it. Law help them. I don't know. Maybe Sublight can lend a hand. I should go. Look, Graham's got a bit or two left in his account. I can send one last dropout before I wash my hands of this. What do you want delivered? I always took that woman for the sensible type. Good on her. I'll send some along. Give them all my regards. And good luck out there. Don't go getting eaten.
Thank you. Ah, crazy town. Never change.
The folks in Amber Heights always manage to find a bottle or two of the good stuff. Keen scavengers, I tell you.
I'm telling you, the Van Noys are fine.
Bullshit, Graham. They don't just abandon orders, and they weren't at the ruins. Where in this sulfur-sodden hellhole did you send them?
They're on a very important... we'll continue this later. Welcome back, Captain.
Thank the Eternal that someone's got some sense in their head. Carlotta usually schedules the next drop during the meeting. When's she coming?
That is most unfortunate. This cuts off one of our only two supply lines on Monarch. Sanjar, old friend, you're about to cross a dangerous line.
About to? That idiot just declared war.
We will deal with his subversion later. For now, we must redouble our efforts to spread the truth to the colony.
The print... Oh, no. Graham, you didn't.
I've already sent a team ahead to scout the press. One of our best. Meet them there and find out if they've been successful.
You sent the Van Noys there, didn't you? Oh, for fuck's sake, Graham! We needed them in the ruins! Our people died out there!
They weren't willing to fight for our cause. We need reinforcements. We need new recruits. The Van Noys saw the printing facility with the same importance as I.
The hell's the sense in recruiting if you're just gonna get them killed?
I have the utmost confidence in their abilities. Friends, we must have faith that the men and women we recruit can handle the duties for which we recruit them.
Yes! You're damn right he could have. But he's so obsessed with preaching that he's become blind to our actual problems. Look, just... If the Van Noys are still alive, get them out of there. With Sanjar pressing the issue like this, I have a feeling we'll need them.
Carry on.
What are you buying?
wrapped among the rocks.
Thank you. Thank you.
Neoka, you're a sight right now, I'll tell you what. We are up a creek.
I bet. You really come this far north for a printing press?
Yeah, I know, but that's the mission. Don't suppose y'all are busy right now. Thank the Eternal. We could use a hand. But we can't leave without patching these guys up. Acker here is bleeding out and Jensen can't see straight. Our medic has got our trauma kit, but we got separated. We ain't seen him in a couple of hours.
My professional medical advice is to get out of here as soon as possible. Bleeding might kill him, but rats definitely will.
How many years of medical school went into that word of wisdom? Sorry. We appreciate the assist. We just need to find our medic so we can do exactly as you say. Get the hell out. Yeah, on account of giving him the order. He's searching the old settlement to the north of the press.
Thank you. Any luck out there? Oh, fuck. Well, that's better than nothing. Thanks. We'll head out as soon as we're patched up.
Thank you.
Teach me that. yourself, Garth. How'd you do that so fast?
Thank you.
If you'll just listen...
No! No more listening. No more preaching. We are losing people left and right. We need to act.
Enough, Zora. I'm not putting the torch to innocent people. Do you want to bring the board's cruisers and gunships down on us? Captain, apologies, but our situation grows dire. Our people talk of foolish endeavors. What news do you bring? Excellent.
Did you find the Vanois? Thank the Eternal.
We're one step closer to bringing the truth to every man, woman, and child in Halcyon. This plan's brilliance is in its subtlety. For the time being, let us cease our activities on the tower, lest we bring premature attention upon us. I have much to do, articles to write, sermons to ponder. We live in such an exciting time. Let's talk later.
Hey, I need to see to the wounded, but drop by the clinic when you can. I want a word. Hey, Captain. I need your help, and we ought to keep it hush-hush. You know about what happened here, right? The history of Amber Heights?
You're talking about the massacre. Back when the corpse were pulling out, pirates raided the place and killed the MSI bigwigs living here.
Right. Common belief is that the pirates fled to an old relay station that had already been abandoned, but nobody could find them. The station's locked up, but one of my people found an old data cartridge in a nearby rap nest. It's mostly corrupted, but I pulled a couple codes off of it. One is the code to the Amber Heights gate. I don't recognize the other, but it's similar. I bet it opens a door. Right. The access codes to Amber Heights. What gets me is, if this belonged to the pirates, that means they knew someone there. If someone gave them the gate code, all those deaths, Captain. All that blood is on their hands. Just a warning. The area is infested with mantisaurs. I'd send some help, but we're, you know, preparing for war. Appreciate it. Here's the code. If it works, bring back anything you find. Supplies are best, but information's good too. If someone was behind the Amber Heights massacre, they'd give a lot of people around here some closure to find out who and string them up. Good luck. Watch out for the Taros.
What are you buying?
Thank you.